22 years. 1993, I think I was only 1 year old, so I don't know much about it. Only mandate. But what I'm going to say today is that this election is about Nigerian youth. I said I'm 22 years old, and all things being equal, my job is coming in the next 4 years. Me, they already like to be more than a fire up paper. Do you understand? They said, General Muhammad Buhari, they said he doesn't have a wife. You said Kotawe, Eje Kadibo. Any Koda, Eje Kadibo. March 28th, election was over. And when Arepe won the election in Osun State, I was thinking, I said, Atibo Osun, February 14th, I won't buy Nigeria. This was the change when you had a matter to come.
Yes, thanks.
She's not going to be Pakistan.
March 28th, our Nigeria, we are ready for election. We are ready. We have our PDC. And nobody can come home. People that will survive will still survive. They already said stealing is not corruption. And some people will continue to steal, but they are not corrupt. Ah, you know, see, they just let us vote. We are ready to vote. Thank you.